You know one thing. I'm actually pretty fucking lucky that I have Stephanie.